Everything's still fine here for KT Rolster. They've got the Shy in the bottom lane, but Shy has no TP. This is going to be your game-ending push one way or the other. It's KT going for the base. It's going to be a base race. Nexus turret number one, taking down the half HP. KT looking to end it right here, right now. Ning taking down the half. It's Shy versus Snap at the base. Same time, bottom's going to be taken very low. Yukao barely going to be kept alive. Score taken down to one corner. Smith nearly going to be killed now as well. Death taken so low. The Blade Call is not able to find him. Death goes in a killing spree. It's the Shy still in the base. It's KT looking to try to stand and fight if they can. The Shy has made his way onto the inhibitor turrets, onto the Nexus turrets. They're going to be taken down. KT still marching. It's a base race. The Shy's onto the blue Nexus. KT's onto the red. Who's going to win? The Shy will not. And KT takes it to game four.
Holy crap. They won the top side four.